Hey y'all, welcome to Sweet Tea and Whimsy. Today I'm so excited. We have such a fun project. We are going to do some artwork and we're going to call it our Spring Field of Flowers. You are going to be amazed. This project is so simple. You probably already have the supplies you need in your supply closet. And listen guys, we don't even need a paintbrush. So get your supplies ready and let's get started. The supplies you're going to need today include a canvas. And in this case, I just go to our local thrift store and get a canvas print for sale for just a dollar or two and simply paint it white and let it dry, and then I have a clean new canvas for this project. You will also need some various color paints. You will also need a wooden spoon. Yes, a wooden spoon. Don't even worry about a paintbrush. I'm going to show you how to use a wooden spoon to do this amazing artwork. So, get you a glass of sweet tea, sit back, and watch how this beautiful piece of artwork unfolds using a wooden spoon. Then you'll be ready to do your own. hope that you will subscribe to this channel, Sweet Tea and Whimsy, because we have a lot more fun and exciting videos coming real soon. Thanks for watching, guys. See you soon.